Hello, everyone. Today I'm gonna show how to make some tickets. And by the way, it's Pia here. If you don't have any stencils or stamp or whatsoever to create such a lovely thing as a ticket, then you can create it on your own. I have this one as well. Those. So, I'm using this one here and a pen, outline drawing systems 0.05, distress oxide vintage photo, and this is from Fiskars. It's a whole punch, and yeah, that's it. I need to check if I'm on the computer. It's saying something wrong to me here, and I need to see if there are any sound on. Give me just a second. Yep, it's on. Good. Good, 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 good. So, you need some paper as well. And here it says, happy birthday. And remember love, only for you. One way. Thanks. Coffee. A lot of thanks. Or thanks a lot. And one ticket, one way ticket, and it says pal scrap, and that is me. So, hej og velkommen alle sammen. I dag vil jeg gerne vise, hvordan man laver de her billetter her. Som I kunne se, så har jeg lige vist alle tingene frem, og I kunne også se, hvad der står på, så lad os hoppe ud i det. Sorry about I have to change in Danish language, because I also have some Danish people that don't understand English, so I just do that. Okay, first of all, I decide what size I wanted. Okay, det første jeg bliver nødt til at gøre, det er, at jeg skal finde ud af, hvad størrelse vi skal have dem i. Og der bruger jeg min lineal. And I'm going to use my ruler here. So, I'm sorry. I'm living in a place where everyone is going on every auto thing they have. It's so annoying. Som I alle sammen ved, så er der meget larm hernede. På grund af at jeg bor lige ud til hovedgaden. Nå, vi putter den her på. And then we just push down. Vi holder den bare ned. And do like this. So we have this one here. And we do that with all the paper. And we need to remove the straight lines as well. Vi bliver også nødt til lige at fjerne de der klare linjer der er. Because we need to make it a vintage look. Okay. Here's some here. Not that one. Wait a second, a new one. Where did we tear it apart? There. So, and a half. Really big ones here. and a smaller. So I'm gonna make this one a little bit smaller. There we go. Now we have two of those. It's okay. No worries. Then we take the ink, the oxide, Vintage Photo. We push it down, and we ink the edges. Det vi gør nu, det er, at vi tager noget Distress Oxid, Vintage Photo, og lige tager alle kanterne. And we can do it like this to make them older. Vi kan også lige proppe noget indenfor her. Bare for at gøre det lidt mere sådan vintage look. Some people were asking if I had any questions to create a ticket. Just small ticket, just like a bus ticket we have in Denmark or something like that. And I said, yes, of course, I will do that. Som jeg lige sagde, det var, at der er en, der har spurgt mig, om jeg ikke godt kunne prøve at vise, hvordan man laver for eksempel en busbillet. Så siger jeg, jo, selvfølgelig vil det. Og så vil jeg lave det på den billigste måde, som jeg overhovedet kan. And I am going to create those low cost, so everyone can be with it, and you can take whatever you have in stash. Og som sagt, så er det den billigste måde at gøre det på, og ellers er det jo bare at bruge, hvad man har. Man behøver ikke at gå ud og købe alt muligt. It was my dog that was dreaming. Just under the table here. Det var bare min hund, der drømte lige før. Og igen. Hun er helt væk. Min pige ligger lige nedenunder her. Så. The last one. This crumble it a little bit. Pukker vi lige bare lige hjørnerne lidt her. Hej Lucy. Hej Lucy. It's my dog's name, Lucy. She's half Bichon Havanese and Shih Tzu, and I also have a boy, and he is a Shih Tzu. So, there we go. Done with that. Then we need some holes inside. This one can we do with a small one here. Whoopsie, the other way around, so I can see what I'm doing. Just push it down. And it's okay if it's not in the line. Just do what you can. But if you're using this one, then look at this, the straight line. Take the paper down to there. And I'm watching in the side part. Whoopsie. Too high. But it's okay. No worries. No. Let me take this away. Much better. There we go. One to go. Next one. And if you don't have any punch at all, then you can use this one. It's for only one, but if you have one this double side, then use that one. You don't need to use any punch at all if you don't have go. And let's try some fun here. How long in will it go? That is way too much. No, we just do what we did before. And we take the small one, just place it different places. You can also do it, do one in the side like this, because some places they're going to hold them when the control is there. And then I just empty them. There you go. So and if you don't have any stamps, it's okay, no worries. Then we make some on your own with your pen. The first one, I think it could be a flower, a big flower. Yeah, you can see on my table I have been using a lot today. Okay, then we just do like this. Some lines. Like that. And then some letters. We can type fate, and we can type love. There you go. And then we can flowers. And here. There you go. Maybe a smaller one here as well. There you go. That was one. And we can type here one way. Like this, and maybe some stars. Like that. One more. There you go. And then I can type just a flower. No. Let's see. Here, we can take this one and type love. I hope you can see it. There's so many ways you can do this. Som sagt, så kan man jo gøre det på rigtig, rigtig mange måder. Og der er jo ingen, der skal bestemme, om hvad for en af dem, der er den rigtige. Så det er bare at jump ud i det. Sådan der. Then we can type ticket. Little one. There you go. And coffee. The coffee cup. Sådan der. Så har vi nogle både på engelsk og på dansk. There you go. Now you have some ticket. You can do it on the other side as well. Or you could put it on a tag. Let me show you here. Here. Or here. Or in a pocket here. Down there. There's so many ways to do it. It's only your imagination that comes if you can't. But I think you can. Det er kun din fantasi, der sætter grænser. Så opgiv ikke. Bare hop ud i det. Sådan der. Det var en lille kaffepause film. Og husk at gå ned og trykke på abonner, hvis du ikke allerede gør det, og på klokken ved siden af, for at få besked, når jeg sætter noget op. If you are not following me on my YouTube channel yet, then please subscribe down here and push the clock as well. And you will get a message every time I put something up. So have a nice day, great day, lovely day, sunny day, yeah, everything. And take care. See you around. Bye.